Christoph Sosinski is an MMA star. We caught up with him, talked about John Jones and much more. You're one of the most badass fighters on the planet, and you came here to support. Tell me why you came here today.
Well, Boss Rudin was my coach for 3 years. I'm always going to be in Boss Rudin's corner, and whenever he asks me to come out, I'm always going to be here.
What's next for you? Do you know?
Nothing on the horizon right now. I'm just getting over knee surgery, so should be back in 2013.
Would you want to see MMA in the Olympics? Oh, that's comedy. He's a big star, and you're asking him to open up a water bottle.
Thank you.
That's really nice of you to help a nice old lady with
sure.
that.
Absolutely.
Would you want to see MMA in the Olympics 2016?
I don't think it's going to happen, but I think it'd be fun.
Let me ask you a couple more, and I'm done. Yeah. Who are your favorite fighters today?
Dan Henderson. I've trained with him for years. He's amazing. Huge fan of his. I also like Chael Sonnen. I think he's fun, tough. The character is all as always. I train with Mark Munoz and Jake Ellenberger. I love those guys. So yeah, that's my list.
Mark's a very cool dude.
He is. Yeah,
he's very popular in the Philippines, of course.
Yeah, absolutely.
So they just canceled the fight because Dan got injured.
Yep.
What do you make of all that situation?
It's definitely a really tough situation to be in. I'm kind of disappointed because, to me, I think as a champ, you go out there and fight no matter who they put in front of you, no matter whether it's a fight in 8 days, in 10 days, you're the champion. You know what I mean? You're the face of the UFC right now. So especially when you're training for a fight, it's not like he was on vacation. So I would have assumed that he would have taken the fight. I was kind of shocked that he didn't. But, you know, we each have our own ways of looking at things, and he made that decision. So, you know, he's going to stick by it.
I cover boxing for a living. Can boxing and MMA coexist?
Yeah, it's two different sports, man. It's a whole different world, man. There's boxing fans and there's MMA fans, you know what I mean? And some MMA fans don't like boxing, some boxing don't like MMA. So yeah, for sure.
Do you have any favorite fighters in boxing that you like?
You know, I'm a heavyweight. You know, I'm a big boy. I'm a heavyweight. So, you know, I mean, I've always been a fan of Mike Tyson back in the day. You know, I really enjoy, you know, although the criticals are a little boring and stuff like that, but I really like the way they, how talented they are, how skilled they are. So,
and they keep winning.
And keep winning. That's right. There you go.
Thank you so much. Good luck. And any message to your fans if they're watching?
My message is thanks for all the support, and I'll be back in 2013.
Stay tuned for more right here, West Lake Village. First of all, JJ, you're one of the trainers here at the gym. Elite MMA. What can you tell us about Christoph?
I know he was on The Ultimate Fighter. Did really well. Lost to Vinny Magalhaes in the finals.
In Westlake Village, VSNewReporting.com, and Westlake Back reporting.